Hello, indie game fans. Welcome back to I Dream of Indie. It don't get much more indie than this one. Alpaca Ball All-Stars is the game we're talking about today. This one was developed by Salt Castle Studio and was published by Badland Publishing. This is a sports soccer-like game where you play as alpacas, obviously one of my favorite creatures. And it will be released onto the Steam PC platform where we played it as of October 15th of 2020. It's also going to be available on the Nintendo Switch, the Xbox One, and the PlayStation 4. The game will normally be priced at $19.99. There is a slight discount at the time of this review on the Nintendo Switch version anyways that brings it down to $17.99. So you could call this one a sports title with a twist. It plays like a basic soccer game. You have two-on-two matches, you have one-on-one matches, you can actually go all the way up to four-on-four for a total of 8 players in the versus mode. Or you can also go through the career mode of this game, which offers up a pretty wide variety of different levels and challenges with a second player if you so wish, or solo. There is no native online mode, which is a little bit of a disappointment, but you can use the Steam Remote Play feature, and other folks don't even actually need to own the game for you to take advantage of that, so that's pretty nice. As far as the controls go, this one's really, really easy for almost anyone to pick up. You move around with the left stick, you can jump with the A button, you can double tap that A button to do a power shot, which will tire you out if you're unsuccessful and you'll be out of action for a little bit, and you can do a basic shot with the B button. You can also do a backward shot where your alpaca kind of bends its neck around, and you can use that to leverage some interesting trick shots, and you can dash around with the left bumper and the right bumper. Don't judge a book by its cover here, because Alpaca Ball is actually really fun to play. It's very simplistic, yes, but the controls are fluid, and I found that the ball physics actually worked really well. While I was personally a big fan of the standard 2v2 matches, I did enjoy messing around with the power-ups. You can customize matches in this game as well, so there's a bomb as your ball, or maybe even a hockey puck or a football. The bomb will obviously explode, so it adds another dimension to the game as well, and it all feels a lot better than you would probably imagine. This is a pretty well-made game, actually, in terms of gameplay. I also found Alpaca Ball All-Stars to be a really cute and colorful, attractive-looking game. The animations are silly and fun. There's a little bit of dust when your alpaca moves around, and the different arenas all look unique enough from one another. I enjoyed all of the different balls, like I mentioned, and using them in different ways, and there's even some trick shots that you can mess around with that all animate quite beautifully. I think the game looks really great. There's not a ton of options here. You have a low, I think it's like a good or something like that, and a high setting on the PC version, and then you can tweak the resolution and that's about it. But still, the simple look of this game works quite effectively. The game is also accompanied by a pretty good soundtrack that's fairly diverse depending on the level you're playing on, with some nice instrumentation across it, and I would say that the sound effects are also quite enjoyable, especially when you score a goal in this game. You get a nice big celebration sound, so overall, really nice presentation with Alpaca Ball. I enjoyed it quite a bit. This probably goes without saying, but Alpaca Ball is not really going to be for someone looking for a single-player sports title. There is a small campaign that is enjoyable and fun, though. At least they went the extra effort to do that. But this is certainly a party game, and with up to 8 players being a possibility, that's really cool, actually. I don't know if everyone will be able to take advantage of that, but still, there's no denying that Alpaca Ball is good, silly, goofy fun, and I had a great time playing through this one. I think that soccer fans will enjoy it, and if you're looking for something a little bit different, something that only indie games can give us, this is a great sports title. So will you be checking out Alpaca Ball? Let us know down in the comments section below. And if you have enjoyed our video coverage today, consider hitting the subscribe button. Help us to bring a voice to the voiceless ones in gaming. There's a ton of other ways that you can support I Dream of Indie down in the description box below. That includes our memberships, or maybe even checking out our Discord or our merchandise page. However you end up supporting us, we thank you so much.